here we go. We just got the MB chassis from Haivision. I'm gonna open it up, and I got 5 dual decoders for it. I'll open those up second, but first off, here we go. Haivision box. This is good. I feel like this is gonna be amazing, but it's also gonna be a little bit anticlimactic because it's a huge server chassis, but no one usually unboxes that. So I've got a important notice, okay? It's a rack unit. Thanks, Haivision. Important notice. Multi-channel chassis. Gotcha, I'll read that later. The EULA, never gonna read that. Okay, so now I got IECs for days. Sweet. Looks like I got 2 IECs. I'm just gonna do that because that's how I roll. I got a DB9 or something like that. I got the 2 IECs, primary and backup. Very, very important, primary and backup power. One of the reasons to go with the manufacturer like Haivision that does broadcast. So here's my MB chassis. Oh yeah, nice. Wow, you know, open gear rack. I'm gonna have to take those off, put my decoders in. And then on the back, I'm gonna put this up for you, Perry, so you can see the back. We have, alarm, some fans, got my dual power supply. All right, so that's exciting. I knew that was gonna be a little bit anticlimactic. That's going in this. We're actually in our NOC right now. This is gonna be a primary. I've gotta get these NOSes out of here and onto the shelf. So I'm gonna set that aside. I'm gonna hope that works. And then I'm going to, before I put them in, I'm gonna close this and I'm gonna do the decoder. So here we have a Haivision dual decoder. We do have these. We have 2 of these already in stock. So what's really cool is the form factor is the same whether you get the open gear version. You just have to open it up. So we actually got the true decoders. So I'll open it up here. I've got an IEC, pretty long one. Then I've got here, I've got the smaller power supply transformer. Audio tails in. Mini DINs to mini DIN to BNCs. Gotta have it, gotta have it. So we got all my essentials for the back. And then I've got my Haivision dual decoder. I got my thank you for choosing Haivision. Thank you, Haivision. Makito X Decoder 2.4 Quick Start Guide. Read that later. And then you have here the Makito X decoder. So a lot of people are familiar with it. Got the back right here. We love these. We use them a lot. So the next thing I'm gonna have to do, which is not gonna be maybe in this video, is I have to take the chassis off. So I have to actually take, so inside of this, this card right here comes completely out. And then that goes into the MB chassis, which I have not done yet. I'm gonna do that tonight. And that's kind of cool. And that's in the quick start guide. So I'm gonna open the rest of these 4, but there you have it. Haivision decoders, MB chassis. It's you know, it's pretty much what I thought. It's built like a brick, you know what. It's really sturdy. I'm really excited to be able to put the multi-channel cards in here. Because it's going to allow us to decode a lot of stuff. And, you know, with remote contribution, that's primarily what we're doing.